Express keys are shortcut keys on the tablet, or ExpressKey remotes, that place common, useful keyboard events on a single creative device in the non-pen hand. The Keystroke option is used for any keyboard combination that includes keys other than just modifiers. For example, a common shortcut in Photoshop is to merge all visible layers to a new visible layer above the currently selected one. Command-Option-Shift-E on a Mac, or in Windows, Control-Alt-Shift-E. If this shortcut did not include the E key, it would be set by choosing Modifier instead. To set this shortcut for an Express key for Photoshop only, select Functions from the tool list in Wacom Tablet Properties. Open Photoshop so that it's running in the background. In Wacom Tablet Properties, click the plus next to the Applications list, select Photoshop, and select OK. From the drop-down menu for an Express key, choose Keystroke. Tap in the larger Keys field to make it active. Press the keys as they would be used in the application. Control-Alt-Shift and hit E, or Command-Option-Shift and hit E. Now tap in the Name field to name it. Do not use the tab to get to the Name field. It will record the tab as well. Name the key so that it shows in Express View with the appropriate name, Merge Visible. Now, in Photoshop, if there are multiple visible layers, this key will make a copy of all visible layers and add it to the layer stack immediately above the currently selected layer.